There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Ah!
Run!
Oh. Oh my God.
Ash. Hey. Jessica! Oh, God! Jess! Jess! Are you okay?
hope.
He's gotta make it!
Ash! Oh, shit. No. Ash? Ashley! Ashley? Anyone out there? Ashley? Shit. Ash! 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 Ashley? Ash? Ashley?
Fred!
Ash, I'm here. Where are you? God damn it!
Please help me.
I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking to me. What happened?
Chris, tie me up. I can't move. Oh. Chris, are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining me.
God, wake up.
Tonight.
What?
We're gonna conduct a little experiment, sort of test. Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my God.
But we're gonna need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Oh my God, Chris! Get
us
out of here!
Please, everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Oh, no.
Okay. This is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy. Let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die.
No. Thank
Please,
you.
No.
This is insane! This is nuts! This
isn't
happening!
Chris! I see. You've chosen to save Ashley.
No, Chris!
No.
No, we're friends, man! I thought we were friends!
Sorry.
Why would you do this?
Oh,
God! What did I do?
Stop it! You can't do this!
Please!
I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please. Come on. Let's get you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No.
We gotta go. Okay. Chris. Ashley.
Whose blood is that, Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh, what, dude?
He's dead.
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh, my God. We got to get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac. What? And there was a saw. And it was either him or Ash. And I don't know what to do. Come right through, man. Spill it out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh, my God, Chris. What?
And I killed him.
Chris.
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
We cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
I don't know.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
I don't know.
And we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
People are getting what they deserve. I'm trying to help you. And this game you're playing, you understand that it's not good for you. It's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you're being particularly honest in the way you're playing. Down to this. Can you really tell the difference anymore?